She's just looking for someone to donate DNA. Remember, she wants the biggest, strongest, healthiest. Right, she likes the tough guys, so. So that's what this competition is about. This is for her to figure out who is that tough guy. If she does decide to mate with one of them, because she does get to decide who she mates with, when she mates, if she's mates at all, she'll probably choose what we call the primary escort. The one right next to her is the primary escort. She got that spot by beating everybody else out of it, so. The tough guy.